April 21st, National Tea Day. I have an unmounted electrotype from a donor who wished to remain anonymous. And it's of a very handsome teapot. And everybody knows that if you want a really good cup of tea, you need a good teapot. And this teapot looked so good, I would even venture that the spout doesn't even dribble. So enjoy a really nice cuppa.